How to create a slideshow on CapCut. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So first, launch your CapCut application. After that, in order to create a slideshow, all you have to do is select a bunch of photos. So let me show you. First, let's wait for this app to be loaded, and then go to edit, go to new project. After that, go to photos and then select the photos of which you want to create a slideshow of. Then simply click on add. Now you can change the duration of each photo like this. And now you have a slideshow. If you export it as a video, you will get a slideshow video of your photos. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.